Welcome to Raised in Alaska. You're in for a real treat on this one. This game camera here has really had a fantastic year. There was a moose scraper, a rut pit right in front of it, and some of the most bizarre behavior happened. And so stay tuned for some really interesting behavior on a rut pit. I come in here today to set up three game cameras. This is the first of the three. This place, I had a camera right here last year. This place really, really produced last year during the rut. I had a lot of fantastic moose videos. And so I'm gonna go and put a camera up here. It's a little early right now. It's not a great moose feeding ground. This really is more of a moose breeding ground. And so we'll see a lot more of them once the rut shows up. But we're gonna go ahead and put this camera up anyway right now because I hauled it all the way in here and I'm not packing it back. So we'll go ahead and look at that process here. Okay, so right now this thing is set, hopefully on camera, and I'm gonna go and stand back there where I think moose will be passing and see what it looks like. I got this card reader here, and it's not really my favorite card reader in the world, but it does read cards sometimes. I want to move it over this way, so I'm going to move the whole camera over so that it's got a different angle. All right, we'll see what that one looks like. This is always the worst part of setting up cameras, I think, is trying to get them exactly where you want them. Gotta go ahead and cut this down. Thanks for coming along today. Don't forget to subscribe. We have some really cool adventures coming up. We have some more crab fishing coming up. We have some moose processing videos coming up. And then of course, we have some winter camping that'll come up and some other cool Alaskan adventures. So don't forget to subscribe.